So I'm going to get ready to explain to you how I'm going to try to put my sock puppet together. So I've already scrounged around the house trying to find some things that I could use. First thing that I did though is I did go online and I searched up sock puppet, and then I clicked on image just to see what other, you know, ideas were out there. I'm not necessarily one of the most creative people. I need to see examples. So I went around the house. I went in my jewelry box, found some old jewelry. I think I'm going to try to make maybe a necklace out of that. I found some like weird looking earring things. I don't know if that's going to work. I might use this yarn I found in the junk drawer for hair. The only kind of glue I could find was Gorilla Glue. This is my grandma's button box. When my grandma and I were super close when she passed away, I was able to get the button box. This is something as a kid I used to play with all the time. I loved sorting the buttons. So I went through there and I was trying to find eyes and nose. I'm hoping I can use these two buttons for the eyes, and I'm going to try to do that one for the nose, but I don't know how to sew, so this is going to be interesting. Maybe I'll be able to glue them. I found an old sock, and then I have my grandma's, one of her, I have another one downstairs, but I found one of her sewing kits just in case I need to sew anything. But I'm hoping that I should be able to just maybe glue most of this stuff on. And then I will show you the final product. Oh, the other thing I went and I grabbed was a penny just in case I needed to use this for a nose. That's just an idea. So I grabbed that too. And I do have scissors over there just in case. So wish me luck.